Digital.com welcomes you for another session on how to transfer vehicle ownership in Telangana. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com and the page Telangana transfer vehicle ownership. In this page we have given detailed procedure along with information and instructions which are useful for completing the procedure. You can also find links for external websites and forms which are useful for the applicant to complete the procedure. You will understand the importance of these links in the due course of our presentation. List of items covered in this session: need for transfer of ownership of vehicle, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts, online resources, other information. This procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us see the need for transfer of ownership of vehicle. The transfer of ownership of a vehicle is to be applied in the concerned motor vehicle RTO office where the vehicle was registered. Why we need to transfer the ownership? Because when we buy a vehicle, we will get a registered certificate from the RTO office mentioning the vehicle's chassis number, and they will provide us with one number plate usable unique number for that vehicle. When we sell this car to X person, then the X person has to get the name transferred of the vehicle in the registered certificate at the RTO office. Why? Because the government should know who is the rightful owner at the time when this sales happened, and this will be helpful for them to tax and also to send any memos. So the transfer of ownership of vehicle is needed in case of the death of the registered owner, meaning when the person dies, automatically that vehicle ownership has to be transferred. It has to be done by producing the legal hire certificate, and in another case where regular sale of the vehicle is also request this name transfer. Purpose is to establish a clear ownership, as I said, the government to levy tax and also to send queries. Documents required. Here the documents are divided into three. Let us see one by one. Transfer of ownership in case of death of the registrar. When somebody died, how this procedure, documents are, what are the documents are needed? Primarily, you need application in form 31. I will show you the link in the later stage. Legal hire certificate and an affidavit from the other legal hire members of the family in accepting the transfer of this vehicle to the legal hirer as applicant. So now we have understood the case of death. Next is the usual sales. When somebody sell their vehicle to an ex person in need of money or to buy another vehicle, a no objection certificate granted by the registering authority under subsection 3 of section 48 is required, or an order of the registering authority refusing to grant the objection certificate, that is no objection certificate under section 3 of section 48. This is one requirement. Another is where no objection certificate or the order, as the case may be, has not been received, a declaration by the transferor that he has not received any such communication, together with the receipt obtained from the registering authority under the subsection 2 of section 48, or the postal acknowledgement received from the registering authority where the application for no objection certificate has been sent by post. Don't get confused about these terms. They are very simple. Applying for the position for the no objection, whether it is rejected or the postal copy or the receipt. These are all the things mentioned here. Don't complicate yourself. An application for the issue of no objection certificate can be made in Form 28, that too in triplicate, meaning to the registration authority by which the vehicle was previously registered or transferred, by affixing the three rupees non-judicial court fee stamp. Now we understand Form 28 is required for this, for getting no objection certificate, and other two forms are Form 29 and 30. We will see the link and the form, how it looks in the procedure part. Next one is the, now we have seen the after death of the owner. Second one is about the regular sale. Third one, when somebody purchased the vehicle in an action. Action happens when the EMIs were not paid, dues were not paid in time, they will action it and recover the money. In that case, you need application form number 32 and the certificate of order confirming the sale of the vehicle in his favor, duly signed by the person authorized to conduct the action. That is very important, because otherwise, without this certificate, if you buy this vehicle, then you will be landing in problem. Apart from the above said separate documents and forms, you need the followings in all the cases: the certificate of registration, the certificate of insurance, the certification of pollution under control, PAN card in case of four-wheeler, appropriate fee as specified in Rule 81, two photographs of the applicant with vehicle clearly showing the number plate. In the case of death, it won't apply, don't worry. Pollution under control certificate, proof of address, any one of the following: ration card, electoral roll or LIC policy. Pencil traced chassis number is the primary detail which is required for this transfer. Aadhaar card, passport size photo, no objection certificate from the financier if the vehicle is held with the hire purchase, valid tax receipt. Let us see how to apply in person. To transfer ownership of a vehicle in Telangana, first of all, the applicant has to reach the RTO office concerned for his area. The following link, which is shown here, will give you the contact page of the government portal and also the other forms, as I told you while explaining about the documents required. I will show them one by one. So this is the contact page link, which will land in Government of Telangana State Transport Department website. From here, you can understand the, you can clearly know the RTO office concerned for your area. This is Form 28 link. Please use this to download Form 28, Form 29, Form 30, Form 31, Form 32. So all these forms can be downloaded with the link which is provided in our website. As I said, they are very important for you and it will ease your work. Make sure you have all the necessary documents before reaching the RTO office. And also you should know that you are eligible for this change of ownership, and application forms can also be obtained directly from the RTO offices. You can fill that form and submit all the documents to an officer there. He will notify the amount which you need to pay for this transfer. So pay the money and submit all your documents. The authorities will process the application, and authorities will always also investigate or inspect the vehicle, especially the chassis number particularly, to confirm the credibilities, and the procedure will start to get the name transfer of vehicle ownership. Nowadays, the appointments in the RTO office can be made through the following link. So this is one of the very good initiative from the Telangana state government. So this is the portal which will open through the link. Online transactions, select all transactions slot availability. Upon clicking this, and another window will open. It will say select the district and test center. Please select appropriately and say submit. You will be given the calendar. So 31 is the calendar working for this month. I select 31. You will get all the schedules. Please select the schedule as per your requirement and your appointment is fixed. Let us see how to apply through state portal. This is the very easiest way in getting this transfer. So this is the link for the state online portal for this procedure. This is the phase of this page, and we are going to deal with the registration, and this is about transfer of ownership. Click on transfer of ownership. It will open another window. Please select carefully transfer of ownership, and if you have the registry certificate, say yes, and next you will say go. Okay, your drop down window will open to take some more information. These are all registration number, last 5 digits of the chassis number, and the mobile number here, the mobile number which you carry at the time of registration of this purpose. Please say request for CAPTCHA. A CAPTCHA will be sent to this number. Enter the CAPTCHA, and then it will take you to the next screen to fill all the required details and upload all the files. You will be given an acknowledgement for completion of the application process, and a date and time will be given for you to meet the RTO officials. On the said date, go before 11:30 a.m. with the printout of acknowledgement and the application form with all the documents. Submit there to the officer. He will notify the amount. From there, the actual physical process of getting the name transfer will take place. Eligibility: owner of the vehicle can apply for transfer of ownership of this vehicle. In case of the death of the owner, legal heir is eligible to do this procedure. Validity: in case of non-transport vehicles like two-wheelers and cars, the registration certificate is usually valid for 15 years from the date of first registration, and it is renewed after every 5 subsequent years. In case of transport vehicle like goods and passenger carriers, the registration certificate is valid till certificate of fitness is valid, meaning vehicle fitness certificate they provide. That certificate is the main basic thing for the renewal of anything, of the registration. Fees related details are provided in these two links. I will show them one by one. Let us see the first link. So this will have the services and the fees collected for each one, and this is another page where you can see all the details. So you can compare both the informations and the rates involved in getting the service for your requirement. Crossing time, the time limit for service to be rendered is 3 days. Offices and contacts, the Transport Commissioner, Government of Telangana, State Transport Department, Somajiguda, Hyderabad. Mobile number, phone number, email ID are provided here for your personal clarification of doubts. The two links provided below here are all useful for understanding the contacts based on the city limit as well as the district level limit. So all the information provided in these websites are very much useful for completing the procedure without wasting any time. So we have given these websites as a link in our page at appropriate places to save your valuable time. Online resources, we have seen the registration forms and online portal and also the contact details. Use them at the appropriate time. Other information, in case of vehicle registered outside the state, the transferor or the seller should report the fact to transfer within 45 days of the transfer to the concerned registering authority. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to understand the transfer of vehicle ownership in Telangana.